for the national anthem. The junior high Tigers. Number 13, Tanner Middleton. Number 11, Dylan Rico. Number 0, Tucker Middleton. Number 3, Jacob Francis. And number 14, Gage Campbell.
Get in there.
Yeah!
That'll work. Out of way. That's it. Oh, man. Out of way. Good job, Gage. That way, Gage. Come on down.
Come on, come on, come on.
Hey, you gotta be watching. Not. That's it.
There you go.
Get in there. Get in there. Out of way.
Hey, Michael. Callaway. Hey, good look.
Let the archer team in. Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go. Good play. Get in there, man. Ooh.
Jacob, go!
Yeah, he did.
Oh,
well,
calling on the phone,
Kai
Tan.
Jacob took the ball and then he just went like that.
Ready, tough, Jacob.
Hey, I guess.
First down.
Good job, buddy. Let's go. Come on, guys. Rebound. Rebound.
Follow up. Good job, Gage. That away. Dial it in, bud. Anticipate. That away. Hey, right idea.
Ow.
Block out, Graydon. Block out. Block out.
Rebound,
Mike. Stay with him. Stay with him.
Short. Oh, good save.
Here we go.
Have one great credit.
There you go.
All right. Nice. Good job. Get some confidence, buddy. No. Shoot. Oh, good pass. That bounce pass.
Come on. There we go. Hey, that's the way to find the open guy. Look for your open guy.
Hey, 1 second. Throw it deep.
Is
Get your best.
Hey, go to half court, Grayden.
Get your best baseball player. That's the way it's been going.
Good pass. Snow it. Snow it.
Great. Stop that ball, Grayden. Stop that ball. You get in front of him.
Lead him to the spot.
Hey, keep playing, Red!
All right, Greg. Don't drop back. Don't drop back. Now, go get it. Coming up.
That's it.
Rebound.
Oh. Stay on it. Hey. Come on, come on. That's dangerous.
Behind you. Behind you.
Decide what you're going to do.
Lock him out.
Down front.
Yeah! He said so better slide over in front of him.
Man,
I like that substitution that we just had in. Coach does pretty good job, stuff like that.
It's going to get him.
Yeah, exactly.
Those are all 7 points. No, they're all 7 points.
Tuck. Hey, stay tough. Good luck. Good pass. Yeah.
I guess after the blocking, you can shove him. Let's just shove him. Stay in there, kid. Be tough. I got it right here. This is interesting to see.
Stay on the floor.
There you go. You know, one thing I have, he has taken some punishment over the last year. Yeah. When a big guy hits him, he goes flying. But he just gets up. I love it. That's the only thing I like about it. He just keeps getting up. What happened with that? That's it. Little risky. You ready? Wow. Interesting. Yep.
Both of them. He called a gym ball. They both kicked in. They're both. Double lane balls. No, it does not count.
That's kind of like movement, or if you're on defense encroachment.
Yeah, I mean
you drew the other guy off, right?
It's offsetting penalties, so probably don't count.
Yeah, as long as he didn't throw it up. Attaway, Dylan! Right back here. Come on, James. Or Dylan.
No, rebound.
That way, Tuck. Get in there. Okay. It happens sometimes. He heard you. That's a good look. He can make those. Gotta grab it. Rebound. Over the top. Let's get a stop.
Come on, defense. Give your hands up.
Make sure you
gotta
move your feet, son.
Yeah.
Change away at least.
Yeah, each quarter they were at 7-1.
7-0. They've only got 3-5.
Good call. Great call. Over the top.
It was me.
There you go. Boy, he gets fouled enough, we'll get up to 5.
She should be very embarrassed.
Hey, good D.
Defense, hands up. Good job, good job. What about defense?
No, that was a foul.
Good, Mr. Green. Yeah.
Head away, Tuck.
Left hand to left.
There we go. Well, here we're continuing from the first half with the fouls. We're setting a foul record tonight. Hey, if it works, I say, you know, whatever works. Good job, Tanner. Come on down. That away. Way to find the open guy. I like it. I like it. That's just his first, coach. Yeah, he got to get in and join the ref, you know. You got to get him a foul. You don't want to feel like the only one left out. There's a good shot. That same thing. Hey, right idea. Over and over.
Off block.
Come on, yeah, there it is.
Oh,
oh, you gotta be kidding me. Golly, unbelievable.
Our number of fouls isn't showing.
That's what Jacob told me. He goes, well, they always foul before they call traveling.
Our number is foul.
And he's right.
Yeah,
he pushed them, he shoved them, and they called it traveling. Hey, good look. There you go. Ah.
I did too.
It looked like it went in through here anyway. Get in there.
No foul.
Head away. That's all right.
Make up for it.
You saw it this time. That's good.
Oh, good pass. play. Get in there, Paul.
Way to get that rebound.
Come on, Brady. Get him. Get him.
Good job, Gage, for the most part.
Come on. Move, keep moving. Rebound. Go. Rebound. Rebound. Nice.
Move. You're rested. Move around. Out of way. Yeah. Hey, stay back and help them out. Yeah, that's like his seventh.
Thank you. Yeah, but that reef in that down here is local.
Move around.
Shoot it.
Hey, out of way. Good shot, kid. Get it.
Oh.
There you go.
Nice. Good feed. That's the goodies.
Boy, like you can see from way back there. Say, James. Hey, good rebound. Hey, good shot, kid.
Yeah.
Right hand.
Yeah, I was gonna get four shots on that one.
That's right.
Here you go.
He just pulled a bite and turned around and looked at me. Yeah, I was gonna say. He did. It didn't come from me. You're gonna have to ask Randy Greenhaw how he got his shot.
Alan shot on Circle Drive. We talked about it the other day, me and Randy did. We used to live down there.
Did you?
In the house in the middle.
I was noticing that the grass out there where the basketball hoop was was getting worn out. And I figured if he had the discipline to go out there on his own and nobody telling him or whatever, just one-on-one, I knew then he had a liking for the game. And then Randy would tell me about, Randy would say, man, practice a lot out there. It's like, so, and so far, you know, I try to emphasize the importance of school. I'd like to see him go to Boise State, actually, but
my son just got home from college, so I went to Boise State.
Well, you had two or three of them, but you one had recently from out of Berkeley.
Yeah, I had two and I
went. Yeah, yeah.
Woo! Andy Graydon will go complete the cycle.
Yeah, I hope so. I wish there'd be more kids that were interested in it, to be honest.
A week away from home.
Fly. Hey, come on. It's about the third one. Well, giving him some practice at the free throw line. Yeah, where he lives now, he don't have a hoop, or where to put a hoop.
Right over the hill and him and Graydon play all day in my house.
Well, I'll tell you what,
right over the hill, country club.
Well, we'll have to figure it out because that'd be great, do one-on-one stuff or whatever. You know, you're going to get better when you're playing with somebody else.
Mm-hmm. All summer, Graydon.
Yeah.
Graydon rides bikes.
Well,
you just have to get across the always shut.
Yeah, no, I think that.
But the way the crow flies, it's not very far.
No, and he doesn't like, and I don't really trust, you know, a biker walking to the Diamond City basketball hoop there. We'll sometimes go down there. Yeah. Sweep off the court. Get all the rocks off of it. I don't know where you live.
You go down towards the country club,
yes.
And you come up, it's a greenhouse on the right. And I own all that land, I got a basketball court out.
Is that the first house there?
Second
right?
House.
Oh, second house, okay.
The only one that's not up there by 7.
Oh, yeah, he just crossed crossed the road there and then cut through the woods for that. There you go, Tuck.
Did you follow them here or did they follow you here?
Actually, we actually came down together, and then they moved to Kentucky, and within a year, my son had developed a
go in.
Oh.